Hey guys, welcome to a new vlog. I mentioned in the last video that we're going to a breakfast ride. It's tomorrow. Just pull this jacket from the pile there. Just look at how much dust it accrued over the last 2 months. And whenever you don't ride, whenever you want to wash the jackets, you take the protectors out. So that's what I'm trying to fit them back inside. This is a elbow protector, CE level 2 Nox armor. And also I'm charging the GoPro and the Senna. So that's my riding gear. Helmets all set up. These are my Dainese knee guards, so that's what I'll use for the ride tomorrow. No riding pants or anything, just a small short ride. So we'll finish this job and then go sleep early because we're starting around 5:30, and we'll catch you guys tomorrow. Wearing gear like this, it's been almost probably 4 months. February was the last time when I went for the breakfast ride. Oh man, it's been so long and feels so good to put the gear on. Anyway, all set for the ride. I think Shima's not joining because he didn't wake up as usual. So let's get on the road. Hey guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. And it's a lovely day to ride. Temperature of 31 degrees and the sun has risen. Unfortunately, I can't show you because of all this urban jungle. Originally, the plan was there were gonna be 6 riders, but now I think there are gonna be only 4. So me, Adi, Pranav, Chaitanya's Cobra and Kishore, so 4 of us are heading towards Karimnagar. There is a dam there called Mid Maner Dam. I don't know if we are going to go till there since most of us have ridden a long time back. We just want to take a few kilometers at a time. But the ideal target is Mid Maner Dam, go there, get some snaps and reach home by afternoon when the weather is good. Like, we have been waiting for decent weather since a long time, and I think this weather is amazing to ride. Whoa, this lorry guy, yeah, man, he was scraping the divider and still going. Probably he was drunk. As you saw last night, wearing all the riding gear, that's the sunrise that I've been waiting for. Hoo-hoo-hoo. The BB is back. So I've named this, as you already know. If you're new to this channel, check out my previous videos and don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button because you're gonna miss out a lot. I've named this bike Bavarian Beast earlier. So I've taken a short form of that because Bavarian Beast is a mouthful to say. From now onwards, this bike is gonna be called BB. Mera dusra BB. You won't believe how much I feel like just going all the way as much as possible on this bike and getting stuck somewhere. But then, that's not reality. So I just wish things get so much better that we can leave in the next 2-3 weeks to some destination. June 8th or 10th, I think a lot of hotels are going to open up too, even though the cases are not coming down. Oh man, I just love that sunrise. Such a beautiful sight in the morning. If you're following me on Instagram, you'd probably know how the bike looks for this ride. No panniers, no bags, no tying bags, nothing. Just one tail bag, a backpack actually, that's tied down to the back seat with a bungee net. I don't know what's it called. One of the easiest way to carry stuff instead of putting it on your back. We had a big ride planned this June actually. Is it June already? No, still May 31st. So tomorrow is gonna be June. Yo, buddy. One of the first. Baga time discipline undi.
Yes, Chaitanya indicate lachcha. Got my helmet there.
Still no Senna. Still no Senna.
50s ka aur bachla bachte
I thought you can get Chaitanya's.
He's not charging.
Yes boys, the ride's on. And we have the Duke 390 featuring Aditya Parmi. And we have the 1250 GS Kishore YVR. It's gonna be a short ride of 130 kilometers, but shows 2.5 hours of ETA. Roads are pretty free. Decent weather, not the coolest that we thought it would be. Arey left lo photo shoot ke mast sundara scene ga scooter la pirru aa konna meda ochara odo ha already vachindi adgo Look at that orange squid in front of me doing cornering on those street twin tires. Aithe petrol unda adho 15 lo vachestadi inko 1 minute ela pothe.
Hey guys, there is nothing much to actually show on the road. We have been just riding and we're taking it easy. Just had a refuel done.
Shiva cool drinks. Shiva, we're missing you, but we have you in spirit.
We miss you, Shiva.
Do you miss Shiva?
I know why he misses Shiva.
Ah. Look at us maintaining social distance and also masks.
Please, India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters.
Hi Rakishwar.
Hi.
Just stop here for some chai. Chai, yeah. What happened? Just stop here for some chai. Today, cool drink, biscuit.
We got idli. We got
idli, karapodi, allam chutney, normal chutney, boiled egg.
Nice.
Thick boiled egg too.
I like it.
Ladle, sir.
Ladle in the car. మూత తీసి ఇంకో మూత ఎట్టుకుని తినాడు అంతే. నువ్వు తెచ్చావా?
పిక్నిక్ వెళ్ళాలి. చిన్నప్పుడు పిక్నిక్ వెళ్ళాలి.
ఇప్పుడు జస్ట్ ఫినిష్ అవర్ చాయ్ బ్రేక్ బై ఇన్ఫాక్ట్ దర్ వాస్ చాయ్ యాక్చువల్లీ బట్ వీ జస్ట్ హ్యాడ్ సమ్ వాటర్. దిస్ వాజ్ ఓన్లీ అ వాటర్ బ్రేక్. వీ గోనా స్టాప్ అగైన్ ఇన్ అనదర్ 50-60. దిస్ ఈస్ లైక్ లిటరలీ ఎ బ్రేక్ రైడ్, నాట్ బ్రేక్ఫాస్ట్ రైడ్. టూ మెనీ బ్రేక్స్. ఏమన్నా వచ్చిర్రా? ఎవరో వచ్చిర్రు. హలో. అరే ఐ హర్డ్ థర్డ్ వాయిస్. బాబా మిస్డ్ కర్వ్స్. ఓ మ్యాన్, ఇట్స్ బీన్ సో లాంగ్ సిన్స్ వీ రోడ్ టు అవర్ హార్ట్స్ అవుట్ లైక్ దీస్ ఇన్ ద కర్వ్స్. ఏ లీన్ యాంగిల్. Look at him leaning his Duke 390 as if it's that guy leaned probably too much. Abba, toll plaza chuste enta satisfaction gundira. Ila toll plaza chuse enne ellindi. Ala toll plaza tarvata rev chesthe afile virappa. వాచ్ అవుట్ నో డివైడర్. అరే రైట్ సైడ్ నాకు ఎక్కడ చూసినా టిఫిన్ డబ్బాలు కనిపిస్తున్నారా? ఎవ్రీవేర్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ యాక్చువల్లీ ఓపెనింగ్ అప్ టిఫిన్ సెంటర్స్. స్పీడ్ బంప్స్. వాట్ బంప్? ఏ షార్ప్ కార్నర్. Actually, in all these towns, they're opening up a few tiffin centers too, and seeing those, we are quite tempted. I don't think you can hear Aditya, but he is drooling literally over all the tiffins that they are being made on the roadside here. Speed breaker! Arey, vachetappudu aagudamra. Taste cheddamra. Bite a food taste chesi ennellaindira. There are multiple ways, but we're taking this route. Let's see how it is. But kind of a small adventure. Alright, this is scenic, dude. We decide to head back home because the dam is apparently closed and the road's pretty bad. We'll stop somewhere for breakfast and that's the plan for now. ఏం చేస్తున్నావు కిషోర్?
అయ్యా ఇదంతా కాదు, ఇందాకెళ్ళేటప్పుడు బ్రో, ఇందాకెళ్ళేటప్పుడు
మైసూర్ పచ్చి
ఆడు మైసూర్ బోండా ఇట్లా 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 పచ్చని తీస్తుండు. మైసూర్ బోండా వేడి వేడి. ఇగో నోరులో ఆల్రెడీ
వేడి వేడిగానే పోతావు అక్కడికి.
అదొక ఫీల్ ఉండే బ్రో.
అండ్ దిస్ ఈస్ అవర్ కిషోర్ టిఫిన్ సెంటర్. అక్కడేమో పోహా రెడీ అవుతుంది. 3 మినిట్ పోహా.
హే, యు వాంట్ చిప్స్?
చిప్స్
చిప్స్
శానిటైజర్ ప్లస్ చిప్స్. మా వాడు ఎప్పుడు చిప్స్
మ్యాజిక్ మసాలా
భుజియా వేయలేరా?
భుజియా లేదా? రాత్రి స్టాక్ లేదు.
ఇది రైడ్ అంటే
ఫీల్ ఫ్యూచర్ రైడ్ లని ఇంతే
మోటో క్యాంపింగ్ బ్రో
క్యాంప్స్ అరే ఒక టెంట్ ఒకటే మిస్సింగ్ రా టెంట్ దే అవసరం జస్ట్ ఫినిష్డ్ అవర్ బ్రేక్ఫాస్ట్ ఇట్ వాస్ ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ అండ్ వియర్డ్ ఇన్ బోత్ ద వేస్ టు హావ్ బ్రేక్ఫాస్ట్ బై ద రోడ్ సైడ్ విత్ యువర్ ఓన్ ఫుడ్ ఇట్స్ ఆల్మోస్ట్ 9:30 సో వాంట్ టు రీచ్ హోమ్ బై బిఫోర్ 1 o'clock టు gonna take some shots on the 360 degree camera and we'll catch you guys in a short while so enjoy the 360 degree footage ఓకే అది నైస్ రైడింగ్ సియా బై కిషోర్ బండి రా గుడ్ రైడా అడ్వెంచరస్ హలో సీ యూ బాయ్ Hey, Superman! Superman like bond the jacket. Interesting take on breakfast ride actually. On my way back home right now, till almost like 2:12 and if I add another 20 kilometers, which is the distance to my home, almost at 235 kilometers. So, decent ride. Yeah, that's it for today guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know what you think of it. And in case you're watching this in the night time, have a great night. And see you guys in the next one. And till such time, enjoy this nice hyperlapse in the city. Bye-bye.